talking today. I just because if you guys want to do it, actually I can't really shut up. But we're moving back to my old house. So we got the phone on. Sorry, just like I haven't uploaded a video in a while. So you can probably see I'm holding it. Trying to make it a surprise. I'm starting a new series idea. I cannot speak today. I did an Indominus video. I haven't uploaded it yet, but I will. It's where I open toys from like old toys, or I just open ones without the packaging, so non-unboxings. So, episode 1 of this. It's a Mattel, so it's not old. It's brand new. But I've seen it on my store shelves. It doesn't only come just with the T-Rex itself. And here's a hint. If you guys are Mattel fans, this is coming up. This raptor, it's in a certain set. That's coming up. So, I have an accessory bag here. I want the spoilers. I know. Stuff I'm going to review. Like, if you guys know what this is from. It's from a person set. This will probably give more hints. But it came with a nozzle. So we'll look at these. I'm going to leave this right here because I have to try to keep track of all of them. Okay. Alright, so far what I could tell of this figure, it's amazing. It's how they really showed us what good quality looked like. Compared to some of the Hasbro toys. To be honest, I didn't really think none of the Hasbro toys were necessarily bad, just they could have used a little bit of work, you know what I'm saying? So this was from Legacy Collection, which if you didn't know Mattel, they were like, this is what I just think, they're like, you know, we should make an app so kids could like learn more about the dinosaurs they're getting, you know? And I think that's an amazing idea, to have an app to go along with toys. It's like, that's like amazing. It's 10 out of 10 quality. You know, 1,000, million out of million quality right there. Mattel, you do good. Seriously. So, like, back then I used to think, oh yeah, Mattel's a pretty cool company. And then I started, actually looked on their website, and I was like, whoa, this is an awesome company. And then when I heard they got the license, I'm like, immediately, I didn't even look at any of the leaks. I just said, this is gonna be a great line. I said that. Like out loud, because all their other toys before I even knew they got the license, I was like, whoa, these are amazing. And then once I saw their once I heard people talking about Mattel got the license, I was like, they aren't gonna disappoint us. So I think they made 3, maybe 4 sets. They had Dino Rivals, the original Jurassic World. For their app, they have Carnivore, Herbivore, Aquatic and Flying. They have 4 different things. This is a carnivore. So you have a carnivore, which eat meat. You have herbivores. They eat like berries and plants and trees. And flying, it's just like a flying dinosaur. Because this guy can't fly. You don't just see him like this. So there's flying dinosaurs and underwater dinosaurs. So like crocodiles kind of. I'm trying to make this easy to explain. So. They have Legacy Collection, the original Jurassic World, Fallen Kingdom, and then Dino Rivals. This is from Legacy Collection. Very nice. I don't actually think, because they're coming out with a toy, I'll show up a picture. It's gonna look like that. I'm probably gonna review it soon. It looks amazing. As you can see, it comes with one of these. But different paint job and without the nozzle. I think nozzle. I don't know. Also, this is the same desk where Miles fell. You want to make sure? Probably do. I just showed a clip, but this is what happened. But no, this is the side of it. I don't think he can move it. Oh, I'm not full. So, let's get on with the tour. All I have to say is that this is amazing. When I first saw it on shelves, I was like, man, I'm just looking for a good toy to review. And I'm just like looking around. I was like, well, Target has Legacy Collection. So I'm just looking around. I see the pile, and all of a sudden, at like the very corner, I just see this of the corner of my eye, like over here. I was just like my senses told me, buy that. I just went, grabbed him. I was like, yes. I tried the action. And I was like, this is good. I went and bought it one. It looks way better out of the packaging. Like, it looks so good in packaging. I was like, wow, this sculpting is so good. Then I took it out. I was like, fall back. Like, this is such a good toy. Like, Mattel, you seriously did not disappoint me. I just want to take, a moment just to, talk about Mattel. Like, how their toys are just so good. And I, appreciate them so much. I heard that Hasbro was going to make a Carnotaurus, and it didn't look too good. I'm sorry, Hasbro. I love your toys and stuff. You make awesome toys. But your Jurassic World line, I don't disagree with a bunch of people. I'm not calling anybody picky. I'm just saying not much of their toys were bad. I just like some of them, just their functioning, just like the way they moved was a little off. I enjoyed them, so other people were all upset. And I could see their reasons, but for me, I'm just like, I think it's pretty good. But Mattel, when I first saw these on shelves, I knew, I'm gonna be, opening a box of these when I'm older and be like, oh, I remember this. But seriously, no. Let's get on to the review, and Mattel, you're amazing. And Hasbro. But still. So let's start with the sculpting. Very nice sculpting. And if you look super closely, you can see scales. They don't call T-Rex in Greek. I think it was Greek. Tyrant King Lizard for nothing. Lots of lizards have scales. And these are basically like lizards, kind of. So you got scales. And you can see some cuts in the skin, and you're probably wondering, what is that? And you probably already saw, but this tail, it's a little bit rubber, but there's a feature to it. So you have a tail, you can see a slit on the tail. If you look closely, you can kind of see through it a little bit. See? And then if you pull on the tail, watch closely, just pull down on the tail, and the mouth will close. So all you want to do with the action, I usually hold it by the feet, on the table. You just hold it down, or you could literally just do that, but it kind of falls over. I don't really count that as a fail. So you just pull back, and it'll chomp. You're probably wondering, wait, you can't bend it up and down maybe? So you have a chomping action, see? It makes a little bit of squeaking, but the other ones at the store were they're pretty silent. I got the squeaking one because I just thought it sounds more like chomping. Or squeaking. Squealing, I meant. Kind of like a dog, but not really. So it's got the classic T-Rex teeth that kind of bend down a little bit. That has eye shadowing. And one little miscount. I don't really know why people are bothered so much by this, but it is a Jurassic Park thing that the dinosaur eyes are supposed to have a snake slit. Not really pupils. I mean, not ash pupils, but not really circles. But I think it makes it look a little bit more cool, to be honest. I think it makes it look cool on this figure. So I'm not bothered by that at all. I just noticed it. And finally, the teeth and tongue are painted separately. So many toy brands get that wrong. Also has gums on the side too. So much detail went into this figure. And look at that. Even on the surface, you can see the mechanism, but it's painted green. Lots of people don't even change the color of the mechanism. It could be gray and they would just keep it gray. But no, they actually painted it green. So it looks like part of the tongue. And they put black paint on the back, I think, or it's dark to make it look, see, if I open up my mouth, it's dark in the back to make it look like it's going down, into the body. So, it looks like an actual baby T-Rex. I think that looks so cool. Like, in the pattern on it, I found something that was really funny. I found the word yo. See? The Y and O. Yo. It's not supposed to say that, but I just thought it was really funny. So, the legs do move. Like, almost full 360. They stop right there. So, here's, like, it normally. This one over there. And then you can move it that far forward. They wiggle a little bit, if you can see. And then you could just push them back. So, pretty nice. Yum. So, the arms could go that high up. And they could do full spin around. Super nice. Oh! I'll take a picture of it and put it at the end. Actually, I'll put it in right now. So, of this scanner here, First, that wasn't really clear. I'm gonna try my best. So far, I can like move pretty good, but the nozzles on the, I love, cause like back then, like they have, here, I'll probably put an image. Like characters that come with like a baby dinosaur, like a person that called baby dinosaur an accessory, and they redid that. I literally fell because I missed the opportunity of those Jurassic Park toys because they're so good. And then when I heard that they were bringing a legacy collection, they're basically taking the old figures, making like the paint job better and making them last longer and more better quality, and selling them again, but like only like. I see bigger and better, just better. Like, man, like, it's just like, it was so good. I was so excited. So, here's what the nozzle looks like. Just like, it has these little clips. So maybe there's like a vehicle in the future that could like snap on. And then when the T-Rex is running, you could like, just like put it on. So, it looks like metal. You can see like, it has very tiny little like, looks like nails or something. Like inside, it looks like metal. Then on the inside, not too much, but it looks like cage and stuff. It just looks super cool. You guys want to see that? It looks super cool. What I gotta do? Make him chomp. And nuzzle on. Looks from the movie. But he says nuzzle off. So you kind of gotta push it in a little. And its mouth can't open now. I mean, it can. You just have to take it off and it'll open and the gimmick still works. So, how I do it, I close the tail. But it's facing. Then let go. And then the nozzle zoom, so you can have them like, you can have them wild. Hold on. You guys will see this toy in the future. Since this is Legacy Collection, you can get Dr. Ellie Sattler, I think that's her name, and let's say she wants to save the T-Rex. Can she actually hold it? Side hole, her hand keeps like bending up. Hold on, let me get this on. Got it to work. I just had to help them. So, you think like Ellie Sattler could like walk up to the chair because, like, I'll review this, but there's like a really big bad Super Mimus coming to town. Yo, I'm not taking you out. I'm gonna kick you. And then he's like, he starts coming at you. And then I was like, you're not Legacy Collection, hold on. Yo. And he's like, and he's about to like turn, and then she's like, get this one. Hold on. Okay, so. Power video editing. And then. This is what you get. Alright. But if you seriously like Gary, like this is such a cool toy. I know we're getting off topic, but this is another thing in Mattel. I mean like this is from Mattel. Like all of the stuff in here is from Mattel. These are from Mattel. I also got the quest for Mosasaurus, which comes with a huge Indominus Rex skeleton in size with Indominus. A huge Mosasaurus, and besides those toys, we got all this. This is only Mattel. Plus, I have a Raptor Wrangler, which is a car from Mattel. So I have so much things from Mattel, and they're all Jurassic World. Because they make such a good toy that I had to buy lots of them. No, besides the look, look at this action. Look at this. You get it both ways. Just look how cool that looks. And then... This is probably the best dinosaur toy I've ever had in my life. Because, like, I can predict things. So, you just pull down. No! So, that was fun. Back in the bucket you go. Okay. It was like... There you go. So, actually, I gotta put that away in the sink. So, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like, a comment, subscribe, and see what you want to see next. Because I'm all pumped up. I'm just kidding. But yes. And you could, like, tune back in on that review in the shark to see what happens next. So, if you want me to review something, comment down below and say... No, just say, hey, I want you to review this, like, Jurassic World 17 toy. I want you to review this, like, Cars 3 toy or something, like, whatever you guys want. And until next time, keep swimming. Bye!